Saint of the day. So today it's Saint Banban the Wise. So on this day, May the 9th, 2024, we honor Saint Banban the Wise, a figure whose life and wisdom continues to inspire generations. He was born in Ireland in the 6th century, and Saint Banban was renowned for his remarkable intellect and deep spirituality from a very young age. Saint Banban's journey to holiness was marked by a fervent pursuit of knowledge and a relentless dedication to serving others. As a young man, he immersed himself in the study of scripture and theology, seeking to understand the mysteries of God and his teachings. His thirst for wisdom led him to become a trusted advisor to many, including kings and nobles who sought his counsel in matters both spiritual and temporal. But Banban's wisdom was not confined to scholarly pursuits alone. He possessed a rare gift for discerning the needs of those around him and offering compassionate guidance. His humility and empathy endeared him to all who knew him, regardless of their station in life. One of Saint Banban's most enduring legacies is his profound insight into the nature of true happiness. He once said the following: "True happiness is found not in the pursuit of wealth or power, but in the service of others and the love of God." These words continue to resonate with us today, reminding us that fulfillment comes not from material possessions, but from acts of kindness and devotion. In his later years, Saint Banban withdrew from the world to live as a hermit, devoting himself entirely to prayer and contemplation. Yet, even in solitude, his wisdom continued to shine brightly, drawing seekers from far and wide to seek his guidance. So as we reflect on the life of Saint Banban the Wise, let us pray. Dear Lord, we pray for the grace to emulate his example of humility, compassion, and in devotion to you. May we, like him, seek wisdom, not for our own glory, but for the betterment of all humanity. Amen. From a friend of Our Lady.